I did it. I just finished Cracker Lake, 13 miles, Glacier Park, 57 minutes-ish. And I'll be honest with you, there were times where I wanted to stop. My legs were so heavy that I had to keep going because I know, because I've stepped into a leadership role, to you, to my family, to my clients, that means that I do what I say, whether I'm speaking it to you or applying it into my own life. And I think that it's something so simple that we forget as leaders, is that if we want to continue to lead and to continue to be respected, that we got to say what we do. And I mean that in more ways than one. So simple, but we forget it all the time. And it's all good. This is just a gentle reminder to all my leaders. Let's go.